I thought I would show y'all real quick how an IV catheter actually functions. I think it's a common misconception for people who are not in medicine or people who are new to medicine that the needle on an IV catheter is what remains inside a patient. But once we insert it into the vein, the needle is withdrawn, usually with a button, but the needle's withdrawn and what remains is the catheter, which is just a bendy piece of plastic.